What's up, welcome back to Josh, So Far Life Crazy Adventure. I'm with my special guest, Amy Stone. We're at Ghost Road, another haunted road. It's going to be quite interesting to what we're going to hear. Any sounds, whispers, voices, any paranormal stuff.
Are there any spirits here? Do you wish to communicate with us? I'll be able to hear you once I play it back, usually on my headphones.
Up the road, then you can see the headlight of the motorcycle come by. I didn't catch it last time I was here. And Josh has been seeing a
Well, no, we're here.
I know. Can we do the spirit box?
Yeah, for sure, yeah. For sure. Okay.
I just had a weird thought. What if you know who's down there? Are you haunting this road? This ghost road? None of you can hurt yourselves to me, my equipment, or Josh, or his equipment. Okay? Yep. Stay here. Are there any spirits here? Spirit of Danny?
to the co-op ahead of us.
Stand over by it.
To the call coming down? It's not ghost related. What?
Did you not hear that?
Yep.
What is that car doing?
Beats me, I don't know what it's doing. Going slow.
It's coming back.
I did.
What is that? What is it?
I don't know, I'm gonna be honest. An animal, maybe? Chipmunks making noise? I don't know. I heard noise. Did you hear that?
Yeah. I don't know what that thing
is. Yep. Okay, that's kind of sketchy.
Probably wondering what we're doing. If there's any spirits here, and not just bugs, you can talk into my camera. You have to speak really loud. And
kind of sketching me in, man. Like high beams and then low beams. High beams, then low beams.
They're really being annoying. That's for sure.
Does it call?
Seriously.
Does it call passing out again?
It's Ghost Road. What do you people want?
Does it call passing by now?
The same vehicle as before.
Yep, same call. Okay, that's sketchy. I don't know what it is. Come down below. Also, don't even try this. This is sketchy.
Find a scary, spooky road. Thank you.
car doing?
There were several cars. When was your last time?
I'm gonna show you guys
how dark it is here.
I love mosquitoes, oh my god.
I know people have seen the light go by. I haven't not.
This claims to be haunted. And there's like a motorcycle crash by the stone. By the big stone at the stop sign. That's where he crashed. Not sure what date. It was like a long time ago. Can you speak in the microphone and tell me where exactly where on this road you die from? Was it from a bike crash? No. Oh,
there it is. Okay. My light wasn't on. Like my coffee.
Do you want to attach yourself to me, follow me? I touch stuff to my equipment. You stay hill, because the stairs around, you stay hill. So thanks for watching. Why am I still standing beside this stone? So thanks for watching. And thanks for watching this ghost world. It's kind of creepy, I'm gonna be honest. I just have to place this back and see if I catch anything from a distance. My first time on this boat, and don't forget to join a JFM Nation, subscribe, and join the team, and you can get your crazy adventures from here, and I see you in the next crazy one.